After a chilly start to the day, we will warm up nicely with a high of 76 degrees and sunny skies. We had widespread clouds across the state yesterday, but this morning that cloud cover continues to move off to the east. And in return, we'll see bright sunshine throughout the rest of the day. And that's all due to high pressure settled across the south. So high pressure will stay in control lasting throughout the weekend. Also, by Saturday and Sunday, we'll see our winds shifting out of the south. And that's going to pump in some warmer air across the state. So we'll see our highs inching up into the lower 80s. In the tropics, we have a disturbance in the Yucatan Peninsula. Not going to be an issue for us. It's going to stay well off to our south. It will still slowly push on to the east and could possibly bring some heavy rain throughout portions of Florida. For our 7-day forecast, we will have pleasant conditions lasting throughout much of early next week, with highs getting back into the lower 80s and overnight lows warming up into the mid to upper 50s.